Tell us a little bit about what you're doing here at
Nightclub. I'm here at Tryst to host my first New Year's countdown in Vegas. It's a pretty big deal for me. I love the Wynn Hotel, so to be here at Tryst for me is like a very awesome experience. Very appreciative and fortunate that it's here, my favorite hotel.
Do you have any New Year's resolutions?
Number one resolution is obviously to stay healthy, get in shape. That's been my goal for the past like 6 months, eat right, you know, that whole nine. But I have this dress sock company that I've been working on for a few months that I want to successfully launch come the new year. And some other projects that I want to, you know, do well this year and start moving forward on.
Looking back, what was your favorite memory of 2011?
2011, probably doing Dancing with the Stars. For me, that was a big like boost, like mentally and just with my comfort level, like taking it to a different level. Dancing for me has always been like a big fear of mine, and just to do it in front of 20 million people on like live national television was a big deal for me, and I did well at it. So, you know, kind of just says you can really do anything if you put your mind to it, which I'm a big believer on. So that was a big deal for me.
2012 was obviously a great year for you. What's in store for 2012?
2012, just this dress out company I have that I'm working on. I want that to successfully launch. And then I have a couple other projects that I can't really like talk about, but I'm hoping they do very well in the entertainment world. And yeah, that's about it.
And what is your favorite thing to do when you come to Las Vegas?
Oh, I just like to chill. When it's hot, I would love to sit by the pool, lay out, go swimming. I mean, I haven't seen sun in a while. It's been, you know, pretty cold and stuff. But gambling is fun, but I don't like to lose my money. But I try and stay out of trouble when I'm in Vegas. I kind of just, I'm a homebody. I like to sit in the hotel room and watch movies and order all those movies. That's literally my favorite thing to do, and order like pizza or whatever. So. Yeah.
What are you looking forward to most tonight?
Just have fun with my close friends from, you know, middle school, high school friends I've been with since fourth grade. I keep a very short circle, and, you know, I don't really hang around too many people. So just here with people that I love, and what not better to be in Vegas. So.
Thank you so much for coming.